of equipment used in kitchen. There are different type of equipment used in kitchen. Some are large and some are small equipments. But we segregate into two categories. One is manual equipment and second one is electrical equipment. In manual equipment, which equipment used by the chef on manual basis by through his hand, it is called manual equipment. First one is knives. There are different type of knives used in kitchen, like boning knife, bread cutting knife, vegetable cutting knife, palette knife. These are handled by the chef for his head, so it is called manual equipment. Second one is chopping board. There are different type of chopping board used in kitchen, from like silicone chopping board and wooden chopping boards, and different colored of chopping board are also available in the market, like red color chopping board, green color chopping board, white color chopping board, brown color, black color chopping board, and it is choose according to the dish or according to the veg or non-veg dish. Third one is ladders. There are different type of ladders and different shapes of ladder used in the kitchen for smooth functioning. Fourth one is stock pan. Stock pan is used for making a stock or soups in the kitchen. There are different varieties of stock pan available in the market. Some are small, like 5 liters stock pan, 3 liter stock pan, and some are the large stock pans, like 20 liter, 50 liter, and 100 liter stock pans. Next one is bowls. Bowls is basically used in the kitchen for handling the cutting vegetables and mixing two or three vegetables together. Next one is rolling pin. Rolling pin is used for making a roti in the kitchen. Next one is griders. Griders is basically tawa in our local language. It is used for baking a roti on a gas or a stove. Next one is measuring spoon. There are different type of measuring equipment used in the kitchen for measuring different ingredients, like measuring spoon, measuring cup, measuring jar, or measuring jug. Second one is our electrical equipment. There are also some electrical equipment used in kitchen. It is function with the help of electricity. First one is refrigerator. Refrigerator is used for basically refrigerator is used for storage the fresh vegetables or eggs for increase his shelf life. Second one is deep fat fryer. Deep fat fryer is used for frying purpose. A large establishment can use a different deep fat fryer, like 3 liter deep fat fryer, 5 liter or 10 liter deep fat fryer. Third one is deep freezer. Deep freezer is working on a -0 degrees centigrade, and it is basically used for holding up meat articles and ice creams. Wet grinder. Wet grinder is used for making a sauces like chili sauce, tomato sauce, etc. Meat mincer. Meat mincer is used for mincing a meat in the hotel industry. Next one is bone saw machine. There was a different hard bones used in the kitchen for making a stocks and sauces. If a chef can cut with his hand, it is damage the bones. So he can use the bone saw machine. So it